Good. All right, so we just got a little bit of extra magic other than just Diaz for damage, so I think we're ready to really start rolling a little bit further. Make sure everything's where I want it. Let's see. Yep. I'm gonna go ahead and finish this one up. Wait for them, they're not worth it. That was fun. Whee! And we're gonna leave it right there. We'll start taking out some enemies now. That's pretty much going to be my standard method of attack for regular enemies. Now we're in a position where it's been a while. There we go. I think I got both of those chests, yes. Yes. Ooh! Nope. Hold on. This is a different one. Take him on. I think we got yeah, we're gonna have a magic. And his aura. No blaze. His aura. I'm feeling we're in front of the yeah. I'm feeling we're gonna run into a handful of those. Whenever we run out of Bazaros. We'll head back out. Ah, son of a. I'm starting to get stuff to where we can make. Okay. This one has a. I But the thing is, we only need to really use two, because we got that heal staff going. Should cover most of the damage that still gets through. For the most part, we're staying full on health. Turn order. That's alright. Levels, we're getting strength. Animal, we'll just go for it. Give me a poison. Posey's here, folks. See? Here she is. She's hopping into the lap. Okay. Oh, jeez. Don't fall over. Four more chests. Because unlike the original game, there's no Link chest here. Actually, every chest is going to have something in it. Just one do this one. Maybe. We'll see. So magma or fire lizards. Our turn order is supposed to work.
Sweet.
All right. All right. Well, we'll go in a counterclockwise rotation. I'm gonna check the corners, but I can't remember. There we go. So I am gonna have to check every room. I don't remember where the chests are. Yeah. Right in. I mean, yeah, I am getting strong enough where people want to run, but man, those red dragons are certainly are flighty. Let's see. Wait, he didn't run? Holy shit. Thank you. Oh, everybody's at 400 HP. Nice. And one's above 500. Just potions, though, huh? It's rough being a goggy. Ooh, 40s for nail stamp? That's nice. May not be anything here either. Actually, maybe. Nope. All right, 4. So the back 3 and the front 1. Dragon's gonna be in the chest. Okay. So I don't know that, I can save myself a heal potion. Or a heal spell. There we go. How much gold do we have? Ooh, nice. We should be able to finish out that chopping. And Crescent Lake. I think we only got one more to get. Oh yeah, we'll be able to do that. And we'll do a couple other things too. And in the process. Thank you. Alright, this is a fiend. Every fiend's gonna probably end up doing the same. Same idea. Four and five, okay. That's six, all right. Yeah. I think we'll have him. Pretty much, there we go. Out of silences.